Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many of you are happy to be in the presence of the Lord? You know, as I was standing there, my shoe hurt, so I'm going to take it off. Because I'm not going to worship God and be in pain physically, right? Because my worship to God, it requires my heart, right? Hallelujah. And I stood here and I was just thinking, says when you are before the throne of God, and when you're here to worship God, you have to cast down every crown and every of your high places. Wherever you think you are, if you think you're professional, you think you got it made. When you want to worship God, you got to put that aside. Because God requires you to worship Him without all of that. Hallelujah. Because He gave you all of that. So this is like a crown for me. I'm going to cast it down. Hallelujah. So whatever it is that you have, you know, we bother you. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm just going to share with you one of my song that, you know, the Lord helped me to write. It's called Yahweh. Yahweh is God. He reigns and rules in every situation. And it's very easy. It's an easy song. All you're just going to say is, Almighty God, there is a name, Yahweh, that is your name. For you are God and you are King. You reign in majesty. That is why we call on your name. Hallelujah. How many of you want to call on the name of Jesus this morning? You want Him to hear your voice. You want to speak to Him that which concerns you. Hallelujah. Just join me as we worship. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.